Hi folks, this is Old Fruit. I'm in the beautiful city of Sanremo at the Italian Riviera. A place of rich people and beautiful parks and tens of thousands of palms. But from time to time you also find other interesting stuff. Look at those two giant apple cacti. I first encountered the apple cactus Cereus peruvianus, at least I'm pretty sure this is peruvianus, in Arizona. But here we are at the same geographical latitude as southern Canada. And those things are growing to amazing sizes and they're even fruiting. Here I see a fruit. Over there I see a couple more fruit. And in a nearby garden I even saw a ripe fruit. Ah, here there is a ripish fruit, albeit a very tiny one. On the highest branch the fruit is sticking out of the shade. Ain't that amazing, folks? This one is already big, but look at this one growing out of the corner of this house. Ciao! Un albero bellissimo! Is that a very beautiful tree in Italian? This is over half a meter thick. Gigantic. I'm sure in South America there are bigger ones. But seeing this one at the same geographical latitude as southern Canada is amazing. Here there are a couple pretty well-developed big fruit. One, two, three, I see four quite good fruit. Amazing. And a couple underdeveloped ones. Yeah, a lot of underdeveloped ones, but maybe a dozen well-developed ones. The flowers are beautiful. The fruit are maybe the tastiest cactus fruit I've ever eaten. Well, that's what the dead flowers look like. I guess those will be the unpollinated ones. Or maybe even...